I promise to always be grateful for you in every waking second, and I promise to always reach for your hand, even when we are old and wrinkly.
I love you, and I've loved you since the day I first laid eyes on you.
It's been an honor to actually watch her find someone that loves her for who she is.
You know what that is? Hold it up, show everybody. Just always remember, if she ever calls me crying, that may come a little quicker next time.
And to Cody, thank you for choosing Rachel for who she is, for loving who she is.
I'm gonna ask, who's most likely to burn something while you're cooking?